Next, we will perform a contemporary dance to the song Ang Huling El Bimbo, which can roughly be translated to The Last Dance. It is a Filipino song by Eraserheads, a 90s rock band in the Philippines. The song, written in first-person point of view, is about a man's unrequited feelings for his childhood crush, who taught him how to dance El Bimbo, a popular 70s dance. As they grew older, their friendship waned, and the man later learns that the life of his childhood crush ended in tragedy. He realizes they will never dance together again, and their last dance together will only be in his dreams.
Balahibo.